Hi guys, this is Mike here, One Go ShortPlay, fresh from a dentist appointment. I am told that my teeth are exemplary, which is not bad considering I had one taken out a few years ago, and that was it. I was like, right, I'm looking after these bad boys. And apparently I have. I'm quite pleased with myself. Right, we are playing, a mad tangent there, we are playing Alien 3 for the Sega Mega Drive. I remember this being really good. I played it mostly on the Amiga. I remember also, I think it was this game that had a weird thing. I'm going to go to the options because I remember this. It might be the Mega Drive version, it might be the Amiga version, or at least the pirate Amiga version that I had. I'm sure hard and easy were swapped around on the difficulty levels. Easy was hard and hard was easy. Now it doesn't matter, I'm going to play it on normal with 3 tries. But yeah, it's just a weird little memory of mine from back in the day. Associated with this game. Again, might be completely wrong, probably is, but there's a version out there, I'm sure, that has the hard and easy difficulty levels mixed up. Right, now, it's always nasty when they pop out of the ground. Oh, he didn't pop out of the ground, but he still got me. When they pop out of the ground and get you, which someone's about to do. No! Oh, he didn't pop out of the ground either. Who's going to pop out of the ground and get me? Now, there we go. I vaguely remember the route around this level. This isn't the route, but I am going to run along the top just to wipe out those little bad boys. Now, let's go to the first ladder, eh? I can't remember which ladder you're supposed to go down first. I don't think it really matters as long as you rescue everyone in the 3 minutes and 23 seconds you've got to do it. Right, oh my god, now these lifts come, or do we just jump off? I've got a feeling I'm going to jump off into a pit of aliens. Oh, that was not particularly well timed for the lift, was it? Never mind. I'm not quite sure how you would be expected to do that successfully. Yeah, you bad boys going down. I'm just not giving them a chance, because I know what happens if you do. I remember I always loved the music to this game. Very distinctive little melody there. And it really does kind of have that bleak feel of the movie, which is great. Even though it's kind of only loosely based on it, obviously. And this didn't happen in the movie quite in this way, but as movie tie-in games always were, loosely based on the franchise. Now, I'm up here, isn't it? Yeah, I'm having him before I go anywhere else. There we go. Right, how many have I got to rescue? Is that 6? Yeah, 5. Was it up? Did I just press up? I don't know what I did. I pressed A and up, so I'm none the wiser. Okay, into the ducts. Now, this gets nasty, because I'm sure there's someone up there. Yeah, there you are. Saw you coming. Oh, and he's getting dusty down there. Okay, now I think this is a dead end, but let's find out. Yeah, it just leads out into those pipes. Those are the two pipes that I jumped over. I've got like fans in the bottom, and they basically kick the hell out of you if you fall in them. You lose like, I think you lose most of your energy, if not a whole life. I don't think it's a whole life. It has much more ceremony about losing a life, this game, than just kicking you back out of a fan duct. Right, that wasn't much going on there, was there? I think this is it then. Up. And there's a slidey bit. Oh, hello. Yeah, change weapon. Have that. Do like that. Slidey bit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, didn't want to do that. You can probably see why I didn't want to do that. Up the ladder, back round. Yeah, great platformer this. Very solid. I would say underrated, but I don't think it was it? People rated this game pretty highly. It was a good one. Yes. Oh, he's still got it. I don't know quite how I've done that well. Hang on, I'm missing one, aren't I? I'm at the end of the level having missed one. Yeah, that's not good. Oh man, that's not good. I was getting smug there. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Stay calm. Stay calm, Mikey. I reckon if we go up here, we go up this ladder. Because we only went down the first ladder, didn't we? So if we go down the second ladder, that is my theory on the matter. There we go. Down the second ladder. Ah, yes. Aliens are now a good sign. Oh, man. Because it means you haven't been here yet. Oh, that's not a good sign, though. Oh, there he is. Okay. So it's clearly a lot more precise. I'm gonna die. Oh, he's gonna die. I'm out of ammo. 17 seconds to get to the exit. Come on, Ripley. Come on, girl. Run. Run. This is not gonna happen. Come on. Come on. Oh no, I'm lost. Oh no, this is not gonna happen. Down that ladder, down there. No! Right. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do first? That second ladder. Let's do this. I don't want that weapon on. It's too slow for. I want. There, that one. Yes, so you come in, and you. Come. Oh, was that the second one? Yeah, I think so. Over there. Over there. Oh. I think it's the nomenclature of the time. Okay, so we've done the first ladder. Let's go. Second ladder. Let's go back and do the first ladder. And you know what I really love? The speed at which he climbs ladders. There's no messing about. We're climbing these ladders, and we're climbing them fast. And we're not going to mess about there either. We're going to take the hit, because time is of the essence. Although she did spend about 20 minutes lying on the floor. Oh, hang on. Oh, I have something that's element of panic about me now, because I know just how short time is. And I think every level was kind of like this. You're always going to fail it the first few times while you figure out where everyone is, and then you become a dab hand at it. Like, as you can see, I clearly now know where all the aliens are. Or the xenomorphs. Is that what they're called? Xenomorphs? Is that what they call them? I heard that word used in relation to aliens and the aliens movies. Oh no. Oh, we're wasting time. And she doesn't shoot directly up. I'm gonna get that dude up there. Actually, do you know what? If I'd just used the. In fact, forget it. If I'd just used the grenade launcher, I could have had you. That way. That away. We do not want to fall down there. That third one, that doesn't matter so much. But we do not want to fall down those first ones. Oh, you swine. Come on. Lower you back. Okay. Where are we going here? I don't know if we want to be here. Yeah, we do. Oh, evil little xenomorph. Oh, that wasn't where we want to go at all. Oh, we've wasted a good, 20 seconds there? Oh, that's not good. Okay, come on, Ripley. Remember where you're going. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. All right. Down the slide. Have we missed anyone? Two? Who have we missed? Oh, no, they're back there, aren't they? Ah, screw this. Oh, that was such a bad decision. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, man. Oh, I could actually die from getting mauled to death by xenomorphs. Am I just calling them that? Is that not actually what they're called? Is that just... Am I just totally wrong? Yes! Yes! Oh, look at all the time we've got left! That was well quick! Okay, so it's not that tight once you know where you're going. Not very aliens-y, that bit of music. Didn't take in any of that information. Don't think it really matters. Ace bit of animation, that. Oh, yeah. It's that little noise that goes with it, the little growl. I love that. That alien is kind of designed to hit you into this bit to tell you that there's secrets abound. It's a nice touch. Obviously, if you're quick enough to shoot that alien, you also already know about that secret. Right. Okay. See, I'm clueless now about where to go, so we're going to probably die on this level just from not being able to rescue everyone on time. But let's do our best. One. So we've got four left. Four left to go. Oh man, I've got hiccups. Oh. I don't know why I remember there was a room there. And I don't really know to what avail that room was. Because there was no second room beyond it. Beyond a room that's just basically taking a hit from an alien. Three. Oh yes. Two. One more. And I've two more. And I've got a feeling these are going to be a nightmare to find. Short, controlled bursts. Not that short. Oh no, out of ammo. Keep out of ammo, Mikey. Come here. Let's have that. That's what you get. I think you deserved that, really. For the kicking you just gave me. Oh, there's one. Oh, see, that's what happens. Chunk of energy gone. And it throws you back out again. You don't want to hit those, really. Someone down here? Why would there be an entrance down here? It's a waste. Ripley's. Let's just tell them that's right. Flamethrower's cool, except when you've got low crawling Zenos. Oh, I don't know if I want to be wandering all the way down here when I know there's one up at the top. No, come on, let's go back up to the top and get him. I think we've just wasted a lot of time there, haven't we? There's probably someone in that very next room. Ah! Whoa, that was a bit close. Oh, no. It is a little unfair when they just jump on you from out of the screen. Oh. I mean, it's... Oh, I actually got killed. It's one of those games where... some of the attacks have got to be learned, you know. Some of the order of events has got to be learned. See, I was almost ready for that one there. Because I'd learned that he comes in and attacks you from the get-go. Oh. I've learned nothing. I do like that grenade launcher, so maybe I should really be using that. Oh, come on. Inopportunely placed ladder. Oh, totally losing me thing now. Okay. Four. Come on, we can do this. We know we're 3 and 2 hours, well, don't we? Whoa. That was hardly short or controlled. It was best to go. Ah! 3. Out on the head. 2. Oh, hang on. We could have done that before. Saved ourselves a bit of time. Right, I'm not going down there yet. Oh, I really need to be more careful than this. Health is low. Oh, look at that. Oh, come on. I'm not sure that was entirely fair. We'll watch that on the playback. Take it to judges. I'm not that much. That would explain. I'm going to use my grenade launcher. Oh, yeah. Whoa, you were coming. I didn't realise a grenade launcher took on doors. That's ace. 2 minutes 41, one left to find. We're on the surface, I'm not sure this is the place to be. No, it really isn't the place to be. It's a dead end. Oh, I've got a blocked nose, it's all that dentist action. Right, oh, I do apologise for the blocked nose sniffs, they're not very dignified. Although I think I did do a big massive burp on a previous video, which was hardly dignified either, so I apologise post-mortem for that burp. Oh, come on. Oh, I am actually dead. No, this video should have ended ages ago. But I was having so much fun. Yeah, so I'm finding that as a result of doing talkies on videos, some of them are going slightly over time. What do you think of that? Is that a problem for you? Let me know if it is, and I'll do something like cut them off halfway through me talking, or that doesn't seem very correct though, does it? All things being as they are, this is a 13 minute video. Aliens on the Mega Drive, awesome game. Thanks for watching.